Welcome to your iWorks Teaching Assistant. For this video, we'll be unboxing a standard human physiology kit. Each kit includes a full color guide to help identify the most popular sensors, as well as options for future expansion. You will find a packing list with all the part numbers listed for easy reordering and easy inventory. This plastic case has our tech support information. Inside is a software installation guide with your temporary username and password. Remember to register your own username and password at iWorks.com. The backbone of the system is the iWorks TA. This is where all your sensors will plug into. It connects to the computer with a USB cable. The power supply is located next to the box. Your spirometer flow head is located here. The iWire B3G potential amplifier is used for experiments involving ECG, EMG, GSR, and respiration. The black bulb is your force transducer or hand dynamometer. Tubing for the force transducer and spirometer are located here. This is also where you will find the recording leads, the stimulation leads, and the USB cord to connect to your computer. The sensor pouch contains your event marker, stethoscope, temperature sensor, muscle transducer, pulse sensor, and blood pressure cuff.